I'm falling like domino. Y'all been killing this shit. Y'all been harder than pain, not a single assist. Y'all been flicking that wrist. Y'all been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Y'all been killing this shit. Y'all been harder than pain, not a single assist. Y'all been flicking that wrist. Y'all been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Y'all been killing this, chilling this shit. Y'all been flicking that wrist.
King Squad, we are back with another video. Today I'm about to react to Kingdom Hearts 3 Pirates of the Carribbean trailer. They're blowing me away with all these trailers right here. Oh my gosh. But this one right here, this should be an awesome one. Pirates of the Carribbean, they better be doing a whole bunch of stuff on here. I'm telling you, because the skills that Sora has right now is just killing it. With everything running up the walls and all that kind of acrobats and stuff, he should be diving water and crap and doing all that type of tricks. So let's get into this video. This is about to be lit. The light is gathering together, hearts driven by one oath. Oh.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Why are you so happy?
'Cause we get to be pirates again.
Yep, you always did like this world.
Still, it's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship. Organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it?
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Sora, stand down.
It's the code.
Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
I'm looking for a box.
Get them! Sora!
They have come for us.
Wait!
Oh, no!
Stop!
Farewell!
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Oh,
please, go away!
And the Unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children.
Yeah, and the whole time they were trashing our company in the process!
You're following her.
Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts.
Set your heart free.
And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner.
Hey, Axel.
Huh? Hey, liking the look. Cut your hair, too.
Himself? What? Xbox One and PS4. That is some crazy ass business. What the flipping fluda did I just see? Looks like we're gonna get some treasure booty and a whole lot of kicking ass and Hercules and a whole lot of kicking ass and freaking Toy Story and a whole lot of kicking ass in other worlds. But I know this, they better have a Marvel world. I'll tell you that. Anything related to that. Spider-Man or anything. You'd be like, oh shoot, Spider-Man? Because they now are with Disney now. So, just a heads up. So, yeah. That's what I'm saying. Or Star Wars. I don't know. I don't know about that. But make sure you guys like, comment below what's your favorite part, and subscribe to the squad if you haven't done so. Please, you're doing a phenomenal job watching these videos and having a laugh and having good excitement like me reacting to these very good videos that I'm watching. And remember to hit that notification bell if you haven't done so. And remember, guys, give it your all or lose it all. Love you.